Today we're making tuna tostadas. First, drain out the water from your tuna cans. Add the tuna into a bowl. Wash all of your produce. Go ahead and peel your cucumber. Cut your cucumber into fours and cut. And then go ahead and add that into the tuna. Begin to dice your onion. Beautiful. Go ahead and throw your onion in. Begin to dice your jalapeno. Add your jalapeno into the bowl. Drain the water out of the can of vegetables and add that in. For more color, go ahead and dice a tomato and then add that in. Add some mayonnaise and mix. Then use garlic powder, salt, and pepper.
Then add lots of lemon. Yes, I used all of that. Then I didn't have any tostada, so I went ahead and made my own. Beautiful. Serve that tuna onto your tostada with some tapatio if you want, with avocado, and enjoy.